Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this long big box. This is an antenna. This is the Omni antenna for the Ruijie Air Metro range. This is, as you can see, is the ANT13-360. It's an Omni antenna. So with this, it can support around about 32 endpoints, maybe something like the Air Metro 460G. But it has a maximum throughput that you can do, which using the base station, the 550G, which is this device here, is around about 500 megabits a second, which would be shared amongst all of those. This is not a big technical overview, but it should show you what you get in the box. So let's start. You are going to get a warranty guide. Why am I excited about that? Because the warranty with Ruijie is 3 years out of the box. Gives us a great starting point, especially in our environment here in Australia. You're going to get a get started guide, how it all fits together. But more importantly, what I live up again about Ruijie is there is no software to install. This is a free cloud-based control panel. All the devices are set to already call home. All right, all you need to do is get yourself a cloud account, scan the barcodes. There obviously is some config knowledge of networks needed, but you can very easily get this set up and it is a great solution. What else are you going to get in the box? You are going to get, let me just reach over and get these. You are going to get two pole mount clamps for actually mounting that to a pole, as you can see like that. You are going to get a packet of very sizable bolts and nuts for that. And you're going to get two short, I think these are called SMA connectors, something like that. All right, these are standard connectors. You're then going to get the device itself, all right? Pretty tall, probably about a meter. I don't know whether I can really show you much in this, but the antenna here, 360 degrees. What do we know when we're doing 360 degrees? Is because of Wi-Fi, this is gonna run really at the speed of the device that is the furthest distance away, so do be aware of that. This is our mounting options here at the back, and this is where we can actually use our clamps, so you can see the cutouts here, and the ability then to clamp that into place and run our bolts through, or obviously we could screw that directly to the wall. We then really then have our mechanism at the bottom. I've got a 5550G base. This does not come with it. You have to buy the actual transmitter bit. This is just the antenna. This actually slips into place and clips down into there, and we would then use our two short connectors to connect it to the physical antenna after removing those two black covers. Then obviously all of this is fitted as it needs to be, and now you need to get that up nice and high and bolted and secured into place. I think there's some screw holes here to help you make sure that this device doesn't come loose as well, because you can just remove it from here. All right, but very simple. Once it's actually fitted like this, it shouldn't move around. So this can be outside. This device here again can be outside. It is designed to, the cables come in from the bottom, but always do a drip loop. What does that mean? The cable comes down below and back up slightly towards the height of the unit, meaning that any moisture that gathers on here will always run to the bottom and drop off. All right, please don't have it at the same height as any of these connectors. We want it to drop lower down. So that is the Omni antenna. Like I said, the actual transmitter, the base unit does not come with it, but should give you an idea of what that's actually like. So do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall and wireless, camera security as well, and how to set up Ruijie for your environment. So why don't you head over there, subscribe and stay up to date.